Hi everyone, welcome from our first aid care course. This course has been designed to render the first aid knowledge and skill to treat the casualty as a first aid responder. During the module, the students will be introduced how to treat and stabilize common illnesses and minor injuries in medical and surgical emergency conditions. By the end of this module, students are expected to be able to 1. Understand the roles, responsibilities, safety and precautions for first aid rescuers. 2. Perform high-quality CPR to resuscitate the adult and pediatric cardiac arrest victim. 3. Understands the importance and appropriate use of automated external defibrillator. 4. Perform first aid technique to relieve the foreign body airway obstruction for adult and infant. 5. Understand the first aid skill to treat trauma causality such as controlling bleeding, immobilization of injured body part and burn victims. 6. Understand the first aid assessment and treatment for life-threatening medical conditions such as heart attack, seizure, snake bite, bee sting and anaphylaxis. The objectives of this course are to introduce students how to resuscitate life-threatening situations such as cardiac arrest or foreign body airway obstruction to save life. Prevent illness or injury from becoming worse or further damage. To promote faster recovery of sick victim. To treat minor injuries and ailments before EMS arrives. Stabilize the casualty in first hand until proper medical treatment by medical personnel is achieved. Course will be delivered via teaching modules in both lectures and hands-on practical skills which you may study at your own pace. Students will be required to complete the followings for the continuous assessment of the module. Quiz, matching, and short answer question. These are 15 lectures in this module. Thank you for watching the introduction.